geishas train for years to tie OB, and I feel like it's getting sort of a resurgence in that a lot of people are appreciating all the different ways that you can tie OB and the different kinds of kimono. They're living, moving pieces of art.